Master turned to Kimiki Village. you're doing some road tax meets, the villagers erected a shrine and placed a statue of the dead. By his sword was christened Tsukiyoka, placed inside the moon cave. The villagers all looked forward to an age of endless peace. This is not the end of the story. There is more to this tale than most people know. 100 years have passed since Nagi and Shiranui's heroic exploits. They have not so quick and no one in the village even took notice. Never needed your power more. Shine your divine light upon this broken and polluted world. Let your heavenly rays become our hope as you guide us all. Such beauty and grace. The only one capable of such a wondrous spectacle is none other than our mother and the origin of all that is, Amaterasu. How delightful to see that the savior whose brave sacrifice sealed the way that evil demons so many years ago has not changed one bit. Saying you emerge after so many years spent as that statue brings happiness to my heart. Sniff. Where's your puppy? It's just a puppy. Amaterasu, gaze above you and take in the condition of the sky. Since your untimely departure from our race, the world has become devious and vicious beasts. They have ravaged our fine and bountiful country of Nepal. Never have the circumstances been worse. Powers to banish the darkness and punish those who would do us harm. What is this? Has something stolen its way into my robe? Ho ho ho! Oh hee hee hee! Again? Ow, 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 ow! Are you nuts? Boy. For a little thing, you sure make a big fuss. I was just trying to make the conversation a bit more interesting. That's all. Were you napping in my clothes again, Bug? Bug? I told you 1,000 times not to call me that. I'm a wandering artist. The name's Isu. I'll show you just how great I am, and it won't be long till you're bowing before my great brush. Brush it. Well, what do you think? Even cuter than the real thing, no? What's with you, Furball? You look kinda down in the dumps. Actually, you look kinda familiar. Got it! You look just like that statue Shiranui. Ow! What do you think you're doing? Are you crazy? A handsome guy like me should never be covered in wolf slobber. You'll regret messing with the great Isu. Don't make me use my prized sword, Denkomaru, against you. Growling sound. Why is it so dark anyway? Oh, great god, Amaterasu. I've used all the power I have to protect the Miki village. The village of Khan. Their spirits lie encased in my fruit. Cut it free and the village will be reborn. I trust in you. I know that you will lead us down the right path. Only your awesome power can restore life to the world. Sakuya girls sure said some weird stuff. Villagers' spirits are being kept inside the fruit. That's the fruit that the girl said. That girl said that if you cut it down, village weird store. But it's awfully high up. If you don't use some kind of special power, there's no way you're gonna reach it. This darkness is really getting to me too. What can happen while you're taking a nap? See anything. It's one of many brush things that use divine power. It's a brush god power that can restore broken and missing limbs. It's really hard just to master this one technique. But there are 13! Each one is the power of one of the 13 brush gods. But nearly all 13 were a single powerful deity. When the deity died, the power was from 13 separate gods. The gods did not dwell within objects all around us, but God or no God, anyone have the power to master all 13. Patterns. But I sure don't see anything here like that around here. It couldn't be that kind of puddle over there, could it? Stars twinkle. I am such a beautiful nighttime sky and angels. Hey look, are those stars floating about her, or is it just me? There's one missing. I guess I'll just have to draw the missing star. Yeah, we're just gonna draw a star, Isun, yeah. Way to go, Isun. Way to fucking go. You're so good. It looks like I'm just not ready to draw missing stars. Our mother almost lost. I apologize for not contacting you sooner during these long years. We never forgot you, my only godly god of restoration. We have eagerly awaited this day. When we can meet again. While you were away, the 13 spirits of the brush, we once possessed, including myself, have been scattered across this land of men, and now lie in disarray. I became a constellation and managed to survive until now. The time has come for me to seek out and reignite all the techniques. Just call me Shenron now. Power is what you need. Your power is what is needed to restore the dried rubber band and the stardust. Wow, that was Yomi Dami, the god of rejuvenation. Wait, so you have the power of rejuvenation now? Can you really use it to restore the river bananas? That would be more than you were as good as a brush. If the brush is yours true. Nah, it couldn't be true. Who else could master this incredible god technique? Maybe an incredible god could. fun fact, by the way. You can wave dash in this game. Only uphill. Your brushwork all this time. How'd you get so good exactly? Who are you anyway? Hey, there's another constellation. This one looks like a sword-wielding mouse. Mother Amaterasu, it's been a long time. All these monsters around, and the place I can hide is in this shrine that you came to an ancient hero. Like, why are you gonna hide? Look at that sword you got. How are you gonna hide with a sword like that? If there's anything I can do to assist you in your endeavors, I am at your service. Make good use of the sword, as it was designed to conquer evil. That was the god Tachigami. Master of the power slash. Wait a minute. If you're getting all these powers, then you're just like that Shiranui. You know the wolf who fought and died alongside the great army? When Shiranui died, the wolf's power was split into 13 versions. This is crazy. Shiranui and Naruto are just like the legend. Well, anyway, I've never seen this power slash technique itself. I'm not showing it to you, so I'm not trying to understand how to hold it. Let me see you slice it in half. I won't believe it till I see it. I didn't think you had it in you for a while. I'm not even in the same league as you. I guess I really overestimated myself. Hey, Furball. Amaterasu. I made up my mind. If you're sure you were a boy, then that means you can master all 13 techniques, right? In that case, I think I'll tag along until I'm as good as you. Lucky you. Oh. And it's just like a flea. It's no use trying to change my mind. There's no stopping me once I've made a decision. But enough about me. Now that you've mastered power slash, put down that thing, sucker. Let's go back and give it a shot.
All of the things.
I would have been way better. Explosion of power! So pretty. Such a pretty, pretty game. Surely was protecting the village. But I sure wish I could have spent some more time in it. If you know what I mean. Yeah. Seriously, with monsters that are running around, the village would still be in danger. Let's go see how they're doing down there. as black as night as far as the eye can see, and not a single villager can move a muscle. Is this some kind of curse? Is it a monster? It's not going to stay like this forever, is it? Only the sun gods light our way. Come to think of it, your name is almost awesome. That's the name of the sun god. Sort of follow that you had the sunrise technique from the start. With it, you could even turn night into day. Wow, you're no run-of-the-mill god, that's for sure. Because gods are run-of-the-mill in general. The flowing brush is like music for your head. That's a line from one of my grandfather's poems. We felt as skilled artists like a musician of shape and color. Since you're a great artist yourself, why don't we name you? Look after that song of yours, it's called Celestial Brush. After all, your brush did bring out the sun. Well, Lobby, let's get back to the village. You gotta see if the village is back to normal. Who are you? Village Elder, Mr. Orange. A white wolf? A terrible creature with Nagi? Impossible, very shrewdly. It can't be. This orange is 100 years old. Like that statue of Shiranui. On the other hand, you don't look quite as smart. Whoa, why did you go like that? Can you really understand what I'm saying? I'm not one to mince words, I just state the facts. Fun for all. Mr. Orange! Creature knew me, oh no. This man, this poor man. Time for the turn up challenge.
Thank you.
You offer an ugly shaped turnip that happens to look like the bottom half of a woman. Broken Hayabusa's record by digging up all 10 turnips. Gosh darn it, Hayabusa! Come on. The better can. Yatta! This is a slip. I'll give her a pull.
What? You made me mad.
And by the way, never interrupt warriors engaged in battle. It is certainly not a bond, not beyond my ability. Really? Great. Okay, no time like the present. Go for it. Wait. A boulder of this size is not very easy, even for me. This boulder must focus to magnify the power of my soul. I should retire to the training house to make preparations. Wait for my return. I've never seen a guy train this seriously. Ever. Final frontier. Swordsmanship at its best. Release your eyes on this. Susanoo style. Exploding implosion. high he gets. Susano style. Exploding implosion.
You sliced that huge rock clean in half. You really are something.
I didn't think you could do it, Pops. Me either. Of course I could. I am Susano, the greatest warrior ever. I shall rid these lands of their vile presence. Sit back and watch the great Susano work his magic and lose his voice. Glorious Amaterasu. What a pleasure to witness your heroic deeds and all. I have an honor. I very much enjoy it. When you cleave the boulder in two, my heart skipped a beat. To see your skills with the voices to win Mr. Greatheart. Yeah? So, do we get a reward or something, lady? My heart will give good participation in any of that. It's Isu! Isu! Stop calling me a bug! I'll fall back into your kimono if you say that again. My word! Honor last lady. Prologue here is more comfy anyway. Let's get back to that reward thing you were talking about. Come on, Ami. Put your paw up or something. Come on, shake! I must apologize. I would like to reward you, but I'm afraid I have the power. I can barely muster enough strength to make a flower bowl. When my body stands firmly here within the confines of the village, my roots spread far and wide, protecting remote areas outside. These parts of me are known as guardian saplings. They collect the praise and adoration that gives me strength. The least of evil is eroding guardian saplings. If this continues, I will wilt away as well, my power will vanish. Worse yet, the dark power grows stronger each passing day. Life as we know it will be consumed utterly in no time. Oh man, this is getting heavy. Great and powerful Amaterasu. Could I be so bold as to request your assistance in rejuvenating these guardian saplings and lifting the curse that enslaves them? I shall mark the location of the nearby saplings on your map. I have grown tired. I haven't even the strength to speak now. I hope that my requests have not fallen on deaf ears. Amaterasu, may the fresh scent of flowers protect you, always. Bah! I'm always itching for a good fight. I sure don't want to poke my nose in this mess. Still, I'm stuck with Furball here till I get the brush skills. Obviously, gotten it. What could possibly go wrong? Hey, did you listen to her, Furball? You get the rest of the brush taken to save the world. And I'll steal the nerd. Yeah, that's the ticket. At any rate, let's start by following those marks on the map.
Hardly seems to try his handy part. Anyway.
It's bad karma, man. You could be attacked if you went in.
Got
Beyond this point lies my secret training ground. It's the perfect place to hide! I mean to train! Be off with you!
Technique.
The great warrior Susanoo condemns the offense, not the offender. Anyway, there are other monsters I must deal with. Sure. Hey, Anna. We brought that withered guardian sapling outside. I bet you could revive it like you did this one. And by bringing that guardian sapling back to life, you might be able to lift the curse there, too. What are we waiting for? Leap before you think, right?
Thank you.
how pretty it is.
All green.
Colorful. One of the great things about this game is the huge impact on the level. Okay, that's a new brush technique over there. Now, Ollie, before we get all excited and forget what you're supposed to do, I have an important tip for you. Okay, if you ever forget to turn my stop. Nobby, stop! Look! Listen! Look! Listen! Listen! Look! Listen!
Is completely gone. Plants and animals are back, and just look at that fresh breeze. That's what I call great fire prevention. keep on dispelling the evil curse like this, I have the gods of nature with my full powers. Well, we can stop by and see her later. I mean, we're kind of on a roll. How about we take a look around Tsutsu here first? We've got 100 years, right? We could run around the place. What do you get? 100 of them.
Thank you.
Well, what have we here? You look like an adorable lupine. You look like you're a sensei. And this is my dojo. Unless you can cover the training fee. I'll be a monkey's uncle. You've got the cash, have you? I see. I suppose I have no choice. I'll do as you wish and allow you to enroll my dojo. Village.
there's like a mini thing you can do with that. Respect animals and their customs. Anyone crosses jungle in this village shall be dealt with harshly. You are lucky, aren't you? Go and have your fun. Don't disturb the villagers. And the things to worry about. Perhaps her evil plague spirit has ascended to the earth. It cannot be, as my secret Quinohana shuffle shall summon it back. Is that something that you're talking about, Gramps? If only I could harness the power of the earth. At all, ever. Okay, so I'm really. Oh, I got them all. Super safe. Y'all ready to get wet? Hey, Gramps, you okay? You got a really weird look in your eyes. Snowball, Isu, what you're about to see is the stuff of legends. Behold, the secret of secrets, I give you the Konohana Shuffle. Behold the Konohana Shuffle. Great Amaterasu. Sakuya? you're alive and you look very nice. Little bug friend, I see you are full of spunk as always. I also owe this elderly gentleman Jesus thanks. Bravely. Mere words cannot express the depth of my gratitude. Thanks to you all, I am restored and re-energized. Heavy breathing intensifies. Of course, the one who deserves my thanks and respect the most is none other than the glorious god Amaterasu. Praise be to you. How I look forward to gazing upon you again. May the fresh scent of flowers protect you always. Oh man, what now?
Thank you.
have restored Sakuya's tree, two guardian saplings, obtained six different brush techniques, and put a really good start in this game. So, before we venture back out into Senshu Field and move onward from the game, I think we're going to go ahead and call it a day. And I will see you all next time.